found her money.
Where?
Well, she... It doesn't matter. £10 up on the deal.
£10 up?
It's 95. Even if I give her 10, I'm still 10 up. Bully, for the first time in my life, I'm ahead. I'm winning.
Hello, Mrs. Richards. How lovely to see you. Your beautiful vase that you bought yesterday has just arrived. Now, remind me, the money that you have there, is it yours or mine?
I told you, it's mine.
You're absolutely sure?
Yes, I am.
But you're still £10 short?
Yes.
Polly, give Mrs. Richards this, would you?
What's that?
This is mine.